I had worked with Columbus for many years in working with individuals in getting jobs. Columbus was willing to develop one of the first supported employment programs in the state. And when Mike Magleby was placed, it was a demonstration that this approach could really be effective. And in fact, Mike is still working today. My job was to train the providers and to make sure that they had the belief system, that they valued that individuals could be competitive in the workforce, individuals with severe disabilities.
Cathy is our senior research associate here, and she is our key person, our go-to person to talk about disabilities. We work a lot on public policies that cross a whole range of issues, but on disabilities, we really have a lot to offer, and it's because of Cathy's 45 years of experience. She brings all this work experience, advocacy experience, and then her research to the Institute, and adds so much to what we're able to do and what we're able to offer.
Cathy's greatest contribution may be her ability to conceptualize and communicate disabilities from a whole perspective, from a systems perspective. It's the disability, it's the social context, it's the person's connections, it's the economic, it's the public policy, it's the funding. Those are the things that come together that, to me, she has made a great contribution on, including to my understanding of disabilities.
She has influenced so many people's lives. I think she brings a passion to the work she does. She influences lives on a very personal level, which is so important. And then more importantly, I think, is she looks systematically. What could be changed to make lives for people who have disabilities better?
We had a son with severe mental emotional disabilities. And he was, to say that he was a handful or a challenge, for family and service providers would be a huge understatement. Cathy probably doesn't know how many words of wisdom, how much support she provided to us simply as colleagues. She changed our way of seeing things and working with him. She would probably look and say, no, I didn't, but she did. And we'll be forever thankful to her for that.
So I do this work because it changes people's lives, because they're able to be part of the community. They're able to be contributors. And it's so rewarding. My dream is that we will be able to continue the momentum of making a more just and inclusive society, which is what my hope is. And I see it happening.